Taxi drivers' health-seeking behavior is a complex phenomenon. Even when ill, many have been found out to be reluctant towards seeking health care. This has forced Uganda Medical Association and Digital Life Medical Services mobile doctors to give free medical treatment to the taxi drivers and conductors in both the old and the new taxi parks in Kampala. Scores of the taxi drivers turned up for the free medical services, which include testing and screening for HIV, hepatitis B, malaria, blood pressure, safe male circumcision, dental check, eye examination, among others. Grace Luyera, the administrative secretary of the Uganda Taxi Operators Federation, said that most of the taxi drivers have fatigue and back pain given the fact that they work for long hours. He was glad that the medical fraternity had thought of free medical treatment for the drivers.
Drivers, most especially the public transport drivers, work with anxiety. You see, we work for a target. Our bosses give us a target to earn every day. So that one, our roads, we find that drivers become, become anxious. Then, with the time, they get fatigued. That fatigue is one of the causes of accidents. So, what I would say, drivers should be treated all over the utmost dangers. So that if it is, they should be given time to rest, even now, given good food that they can feed them, and then they should be given time. Because if a driver doesn't concentrate, it means that they know that all the people that are on board are in his hands. So if you don't treat him well, doesn't get good health, then it's bound to cause an accident.
The mobile doctors from Yita Life Medical Services, who spearheaded this medical camp, explained that the recent survey they carried out among the taxi drivers found out that 40% of them suffer from high blood pressure, diabetes, and sexually transmitted diseases. This was attributed to their lifestyle and poor health-seeking behaviors.
These drivers down here are always moving from one place to another. So it's so hard for them to park a taxi aside and go into a hospital to do a general check. So that's why, as Yita Life and all our companies decided that we come down here and do different tests.
Because still many people fail to seek medical attention due to poverty, the health workers are advocating for subsidized medical services by the government to make them affordable to all Ugandans. Story by Gerald Namuwaya for the news.